The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, Eli Sinister.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
And his partner, from New York, weighing in at 166 pounds, Valentine, Ultimate Unpredictable Tyler.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And from your darkest fears, the Witch, Webster Adams!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, weighing in at 186 pounds, Buzzsaw!
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
That's it.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one. Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun.
What up high with the punch.
A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming. She powers out immediately there.
Not enough pressure on the pin.
Producing a trampoline. Ooh, kick finds it. An agile escape.
Just caught flush. She tagged out, But if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oh, the human torture rack.
Man!
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. Saw that one coming. Strikes with a kick. Piercing strike.
He avoids the damage.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Great reversal.
Arm drag. Nicely done. Saw it coming and got out of there.
Stops the ref count before two.
This isn't even close to over.
He's able to sidestep there.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, brutal throw.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Placing them into the corner.
Torturous focus on the left.
Ooh.
From these competitors.
Slips out of the way.
Big right hand.
Ruthless series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
Boom! The exclamation point. She avoids the contact. Unloads with the boot.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Two. Three. Four.
She drops a clubbing blow.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
String crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
She's fighting back.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Big right hand. Good. She's starting to tire a little.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
And Cena, skull-crushing finale.
That might just do it.
Shoulders down.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Big boot. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one. Nicely done. Boom!
Ooh, stiff punch.
This is just brute power. Willis German. He may get the three count right here. This is it. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Answering back.
Ooh,
now. Stop right to the gut.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Getting tossed. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Is it enough? The cover.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, I saw it coming.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
He turns it around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark. Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena double sold.
Problems. Maybe not.
The breakup.
Able to elude it.
Series of reversals. Stomping down.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
He foiled that attempt.
Into gear and finds his mark.
Steer clear of that. Oh, caught by the back elbow.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing. Oh, looks like we're going to see it. Selena double sold. Amazing execution.
Ouch.
With the cover.
Come on. It came in this way.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Thanks for coming.
That it was good night.
You have to wonder how much more can he take.
You got to imagine this match is a different complexion after what we just saw.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame him? He had it scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Sequence of reversals there.
Countered it just in time. What a kick.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.